If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Come on!
Any other questions?